Whatever a contract is always designed to protect not the wrestler, but the company, all right? Essentially, it's always designed to basically protect the company. It's a good thing to be under contract, you know. It's a good thing sometimes to take a not-so-great contract because, you know, it will make you more valuable to other companies if you want to move on, you know. You can pay, you know, for a night basis. However, you know, it really is made to protect not the wrestler, even if you're making $2 million a year, you rest assured they're making $1 billion a year, you know. So it's made to protect them, not to protect you. And you know, that's the way it is, but it's fine because we all choose to do so. However, like I did mention, sometimes it's too late to make a living on wrestling. I'll tell you what, the reason, you know, very briefly, the reason that I really wanted to open up my own training.
That's what I'm going to get into.
I hope.
So you're telling people out here what you're doing with this school and what you want to accomplish, what your goals are.
Okay, my goals are as follows. I kind of got really ticked off, I mean, so pissed off throughout the years.
Hey, it's cable, well, you can say ass.
Well, you know, I ended up here with the best change. For instance, you walk into a locker room right now, you know, in every backyard guy or wherever, you know, that knows that can email K&H or wherever they make moves or buy Rick State, you know. Everyone's a wrestler, you know. I go in there, you know, I mean, it's like a moonsault test, you know. And it's great. I mean, anyone can walk in here. Like I was telling one of the potential students, you can walk in here and start doing all these handsprings and bounce off the wall or whatever. You can't lock up correctly, you know, give me a proper hip toss or use psychology. You're not really worth much in a ring, in my opinion. What I want to do is I don't want to produce a bunch of know-it-alls, you know. I want to produce good talent for the future, for the business that I love. And I love this business probably more than anything, you know. And that's why I've worked injured. I'm totally fused up with my neck and my lower back. And I still do it because I love it.